Seems like yesterday when a nigga had no luck. Seems like yesterday when a nigga had no bucks. Seems like yesterday when the world gave no fucks. Yesterday, and today I'm waiting.
These bitches know I'm the man. After the breakup, I gotta be started undercover prodigy. I've been in counseling sermons and churches, but still I can't get these fucking demons out of me. What's my philosophy? How'd I get the world to rock with me? How'd I get this killer following? How'd I go from being known in Panorama City to being famous and boggling? Everyone's mine. I don't go to bed as early, I be up all night up until 7:30 in the morning. My legacy's legendary. You won't ever catch a nigga stepping dirty. I know God has got me, I don't ever worry. I get it by any means necessary. The haters want my career dead and buried. That's a long shot, fucking Stephen Curry. Bitch, I know I don't revive my whole plan. Fuck the matrix, I had to break it, and now I'm the program. You won't ever catch me bowing down in the eyes of no man. Why should I be codependent? Motherfucker, I'm the golden ticket. This is my show and you don't get no admission. You won't survive a head-on collision. Man, I'm so committed, I done broke a business. What's the business? The new UP coalition got you. I ain't all of this dough, I'm getting pussy. Niggas do not get no percentage when it's time to rock, I'm the coldest with it. So don't ever question it, it is evident. Just when you thought a nigga fell off, I am back from the dead again. I am the revenant, damn. A boss in the building, got niggas crying steady, calling they villains. I'm like a deadly Roman dog in the village. Just fuck them all if they involved with the villain. I shit on anything you thought was appealing. I hope you eating with the pay decrease. I be feasting just to say the least.